coffin's doors that flood the floors with thought would always keep us safe and dry. And in the midst of sailing ships, we sink our lips into the ones we love that have to say goodbye. And as I float along this ocean, I can feel you like an ocean that won't seem to let me go. 'Cause when I look to the sky, something tells me you're here with me, and you make everything alright.
A wing battle snaps off the three. Go on.
Like I'm lost. Something tells me.
Pringle on the drive and lays it up and in for the lead.
And I can always find my way.
Nice baseline jumper knocked down by the freshman.
To his left, it's Battle. Back to Walker for three. Gone. Walker open floor near side. Calls out. Hassel for screen. Walker drives off the Hassel, lays it up and in. The basket counts for the foul.
Pringle with a triple.
A rebound by Hassel. Pringle goes by Lucas in traffic ahead for Battle. Spots up for three. Good. Game time.
Steve Taylor made the shot. I can't tell you how good the play Stanley Pringle makes.
Morrissey off the screen. How about this effort?
Who wants it most? I can't wait for the second half.
44-41, Nittany Lions. Three ball, Pringle, good! On the near wing, hands the ball out to Pringle. Pringle, three again. Good again!
Why not?
Fucking Jones gets it. They had four chances and came up empty. Battle in transition. Plays it up and in. A spectacular play.
He split the defense.
We may have a major upset in the making because the freshman Taylor Battle has arrived. Continues the scoring run for the Spartans, who are back on top 62-60. Cornley ties it up. Every time it looks like Michigan State has seized momentum, Penn State has had an answer. Walker for the lead.
Walker for three in the lead. Go!
Brother, sister, friend, grandmother, niece, or nephew, just dying to be with you. You know there's someone out there who unconditionally, religiously loves you. So just hold on, 'cause you know it's true. And if you can take the pain, then you can withstand anything and one day stand
home. Penn State for the shocker!
They're knocked off by the Flemish Lions, 85-76, and the Spartans score the floor at the Thorne Center. What a night for Nittany Lion basketball!